Healing crystals and precious stones for stress and anxiety. Lithium stones, kunzite, lepidolite, and lithium quartz. The lithium in these crystals is the same mineral used in antidepressant medications. Turquoise, kunzite, rhodonite, or sodalite help to calm down and prevent panic attacks. These are the best crystals for stress and anxiety. Blue lace agate, calming, nurturing, encourages self-expression. Held and meditated on to calm nerves, helps reduce anger and fears of being judged. Lepidolite, mood stabilizer, natural sleep aid, dissolves depression. Contains naturally occurring lithium, an ingredient often used in medications to treat anxiety, bipolar disorder, and mood disorders. Black tourmaline, grounding, reduces overthinking, brings about prosperity. Excellent choice of crystal when your worries, anxieties, or fears feel overwhelming or insurmountable. It helps get rid of the victim mentality. To meditate, hold the crystal in your hand. Imagine your worries and fears being sucked into them. Rose quartz encourages self-love, unconditional love, dissolves negativity, helps ease any upsets connected to emotions, confrontations, and relationships. The stone will help bring you comfort and increase feelings of self-love and self-worth. Chrysocolla boosts confidence, removes fear, dissolves guilt, helps build inner strength and aids communication. Confidence builder helps to relieve anxiety and fear associated with social situations and being in public. Note, this does contain copper. Blue calcite, soothing, reduces anxiety, restores energy. This crystal is able to clear and purify negative energy and aids communication and emotional release. Can be used to calm frayed nerves and general anxiety. It encourages rest and relaxation, allowing one to recuperate and restore energy. Aquamarine removes negativity, encourages joy, and restores peace. It has a calming elements of water. It has a great ability to soothe and calm any emotional problems and promotes joy, peace, love, and happiness. It's especially good choice for any anxiety, fears, or upsets connected to relationships and friendships. This is very good for helping one break old patterns that are no longer useful. Lapis lazuli encourages self-expression, clear thinking, preserves harmony. This is an excellent stone for releasing stress. It's a natural aid for dispelling negative emotions and thoughts and bringing total harmony. Its healing properties help with self-expression, self-confidence, and creativity. Citrine, mood boosting, encourages creativity, dispels negativity. This is an uplifting stone and is especially good at dissolving negative energy. Helps refresh the mind, brings about joy, and rarely needs cleansing. Black obsidian, grounding, encourages release, aligns chakras, helps dispel negative energy and encourages emotional release, helps create balance. It's grounding and comforting. Where to place or how to wear these crystals and stones? They can be worn on the body, in a pocket, or as in jewelry, rings, bracelets, necklaces, earrings. They can also be placed in tiny little satchels and carried on the person. They are very good to hold in the palm of your hand whenever you are feeling anxious or stressed. They can also be placed in living spaces, on nightstands, in bedrooms, on windowsills, in workspaces, and on top of or beside electronics. Cleansing your crystals and stones. Make sure to cleanse crystals and stones before using them. This can be done by leaving them in moon or sunlight, smudging them with smoke, sage, or Palo Santo, or by using a cleansing crystal such as amethyst. Any of these stones can be helpful. The best thing to do is, if you have any of these crystals or stones, is to hold one by one in your hand. Feel the energy radiating from them. The stones will speak to you and will let you know which one is willing to help you. You just ask the stone and feel their vibrations. Can you help me? Can you help me with this stress? Can you help me with this anxiety? Can you help me with this feeling? Then that is a stone that you will use. And you can use one, two, up to several stones at a time. If there are any crystals or stones that I forgot to mention, please list them in the comments below. Or any that have personally helped you, please list these in the comments section so that others may benefit from these. And if my video has helped you in any way, please let me know so that I may continue making these videos. Once again, this is Whimsy, and I'd like to thank you for joining me today. Have a blessed day.